guess what? This isn't new. Customers have always wanted this experience. It's not like now they need it. You know, now they need it, but they've always wanted this experience.
100%. It's convenience, right? It's just doing things the way that other people want to do them. That's it. It's what's the most convenient way for me to help you buy the car, right? And that's what it's always been. How do I get out of the way and just let you buy this? You already know more about the car than I do, right? So just how can I help you buy it, right? You've done all the research. How do I just help you buy it? And that's what we've been doing for a long time. There's a lot of other dealers that have too, but you know, it's interesting what you said about the logistics of it. It's one thing to just turn the tap on one day and say, hey, we deliver cars now. It's another thing to actually understand how that process works, how you're going to arrange the financing, how you're actually going to streamline that so you can deliver any volume amount, any volume at all of cars to people's doorsteps and have it done properly. So, yeah, it's kind of interesting to see that and see people starting to adapt and starting to learn that there's a lot of parts of that process that aren't as easy as just saying, hey, we're going to do it. We'll just figure it out as we go. There's a little bit to it.
100%. And look, we can't just lead, you know, with incentives. You know, I understand as an industry that the only message that we ever typically want to share is the message of huge discounts and low interest rates and 20 years of deferred payments or whatever, 20 years, 6 months. I've seen some out there. Like, I gotta be honest.
20 with you, years.
Maybe you've been in the business for a long time, man. I have not seen this big a deferral, like pretty much forever. Oh, yeah.